Yo, what up, YouTube? We're in the White Mountains in New Hampshire. And I found a little bit of another abandoned little place. This is an old abandoned wayside, right on the side of Route 2. Let's go check it out. You see all these old barbecue pits. People getting their drink on up in the White Mountains with a little bit of natty ice. It's windy like a mother up in the White Mountains today. Damn. Just thank all the families and the travelers that have enjoyed a little respite in this wayside for many years. Now it's slowly growing into a state of disrepair. Another abandoned place. Listen to that wind, man. She's a blowing today. She's a blowing today. Seriously though, I'm gonna say like it is. It's a beautiful place. I don't know why this shit closed down. This is the back side of the building. I'll show you the front. Well, that used to be an old picnic table. Not no more. I know the way I'm seeing it. Get a wee whacker up in here. Throw some new shingles on the building. This place could be up and running. Let's go look at the front. Hello? 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 You got the wrong number. Here's the front parking lot. All grass growing out of the hot top. And that's the building right there. So this would have been the old building where they had the maps and they'd tell people what to go do. Because there are people that when they get to a new place, they just can't find the stuff on their own. So they go into a little building like this and they say, yeah, go up Mount Washington Auto Road. That's fun. Which it is, actually. That's about it, guys. I just wanted to share that with you. An abandoned wayside. Oh shit, I think we got undercover Popo showing up in here.